back to a beginner Roblox video, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to enable dark theme for Roblox Studio. So first what you want to do is obviously go to the create page, and now click edit on your game, or if you're already in Roblox Studio, perfect, but I'm not in Roblox Studio at the moment, so I'm going to be going into Roblox Studio. So now what you want to do is now you want to go to file, and you now want to click studio settings, and now you want to type in theme. Now you can choose light theme or dark theme, or it might show default. So the default one is the light theme, so you can change it. So I'm on the dark theme, so if you want to change that, you can. It is optional, you do not have to. But that is how you do it, guys. So make sure to like and subscribe to Cherif and follow Cherif for more updates. I will see you guys in the next video.